Hello everyone, I am Cypress, formerly known as Accenture, and I am the current owner of Krill Nations. Krill Nations is a Minecraft SMP me and another YouTuber, Craze, started back in August of 2021. Over the years, I have taken full ownership over Krill Nations, and since April of 2022, marking the launch of Krill Nations Reborn, the second season, I have been creating content for this SMP. Whether that be a small update to the server, a large mid-season update, or a new season entirely, I have been non-stop working on this server. But wait. Let me tell you a story. It's June 2023, on a Saturday, and the fifth season of Krill Nations, Krill Nations Breezy Skies, is about to come to a close. Even though I said I had some, the sixth season of Krill Nations had not been planned or worked on at all, and I have an important decision to make. Decision 1. I end Krill Nations here, as plans to continue after this point did not exist. If they did, they were vague. Or decision 2, I quickly create a new season and new season plans for the future. What do I choose? Decision 2, I use one of my vague ideas, a post-apocalyptic season. I take the Breezy Skies world and overgrow the buildings with plant life, remove things from chests, and remove light. I need to release this season within a week, and I finish it just 2 days before Breezy Skies ends. That season was Krill Nations Aftermath, and I had also planned the entirety of Chapter 2 in that 1 week time span. That was the first time Krill Nations had come that close to ending. Until now. As you might have already noticed, progression on Krill Nations hadn't just stopped, but completely halted. And starting today, November 19th, 2023, Krill Nations has completely shut offline, with the server no longer being funded and future planning scrapped. Now I know this may come as bad or even surprising news to most of you. Some of you may have even expected it. However, it is a decision that had to happen at some point, and after 3 years of Krill Nations running, I think that time is now. Let me explain how things will work from this point forward. I will be slowly changing the Krill Nations Discord server into my YouTube server. If you are no longer interested in staying, that is completely understandable. But wait, if you do decide to stay, I do have many exciting things planned, and eventually, there may be a new server just like Krill Nations that lasts another 3 years. If you do have any questions about the future, or even the past, I'm happy to answer all of them. Just leave a comment down below. And of course, I can't leave without thanking all of you, even some that were banned, for participating in Krill Nations at some point and forming the foundation for the server we will all remember for years to come. I will now let the credits roll. Goodbye.